So now I've got three frames. I can have up to 100 frames, and I'm not going to have anywhere close to 100. So now I'll have my car do a flip. Now I'm going to put my mouse pointer on one of these boxes in the corner of the car until I see the rotate tool. And now I can rotate the car so it's pointing up in the air. Now I'll do copy frame. And I'll have the car go up a little higher. Copy frame again. Now we'll have the car turn upside down. Copy frame. Have the car come right side up. Copy frame. Now we'll have the car come back down to the ground or down to the street. Copy frame. And now we'll have the car straighten out so it's flat on the street.